baby girl born with three legs is undergoing evaluation at a hospital in Peru. Doctors say the eight-day-old baby's third leg belonged to an incomplete Siamese twin. Aside from having a third leg, the child was also born with an extra pelvis and genitals. The girl is currently third leg.